Example 7. Differentiate f of x is equal to root x log x. In this problem, two functions are given. The first function is root x, f1 of x, and the second function is log x, f2 of x, and the relation between f1 of x and f2 of x is product. Therefore, when two functions are given with a product rule, then dy by dx is equal to f1 of x d by dx of f2 of x plus f2 of x d by dx of f1 of x. Let us apply the same rule over here. So what we get? D by dx of f of x is equal to d by dx of root x log x. So what we get? Here root x is f1 of x and log x is f2 of x. Therefore, according to the formula, root x d by dx of log x plus log x d by dx of root x. So what we get? Root x d by dx of log x is 1 by x plus log x d by dx of root x can be written as x power 1 by 2. So what we get? Root x into 1 by x plus log x d by dx of x power 1 by 2 can be written as 1 by 2 x power 1 by 2 minus 1. Finally, we get root x 1 by x to 1 by 2 x power 1 by 2 minus 1 is nothing but x power minus 1 by 2, which can be written as 1 by x power 1 by 2, which is root x log x.